so much legal trouble right now. He's become a frequent visitor at both the metro and district courthouses. And today, Omari Varela's stepfather was back in court, back in front of a judge. Target 7 investigative reporter Nancy Laughlin was there too. Nancy.
State of New Mexico versus Stephen Casaus.
In chains, shackles, and security by his side, Steve Casaus was once again in court, once again on drug charges. But now Steve Casaus has a different look. The ponytail he sported in March, gone.
22 felony arrests, Judge. There's been one failure to appear. At least 7 arrests for violations of probation or parole. It shows 7 felony convictions.
And the legal troubles against Steve Casaus are mounting. Last week, he was indicted on drug charges from a 2012 case. Then this week, a grand jury indicted him on charges of child abuse resulting in death. 4 months ago, his stepson, Omari, beaten, shoved, and stomped to death. Prosecutors say if Steve Casaus didn't have a direct hand in killing Omari Varela, he also didn't do anything to stop it. And no matter what the judge set his bond at now, it doesn't matter. Steve Casaus isn't getting out of jail anytime soon.
He's also being held on the U.S. Marshal's hold for felon possession of a firearm.
Prosecutors say when they busted Casaus again last month on drug charges, he had a gun. Now that's gone. So too is his freedom, at least for a while.
So because he is a felon in possession of a firearm, he cannot bond out of jail right now. And next week, he is due in court yet again in connection with the charges involving Omari's death. Royal, back to you.
Thanks, Nancy. Omari Varela's mother, Cynthia Varela Casaus, is also charged for her son's death. Both parents remain locked up at MDC, and both are being kept in segregation because this is a high-profile case. And as you can see, Cynthia Varela Casaus has been in constant has been in the system as well a lot. She has more than 20 mugshots. Her family says the trouble began when she ran away from home when she was 15 and got into drugs. She has 4 children, including Omari, who was born while she was in jail. If you'd like to see all of those mugshots, we posted them on KOAT.com. Just look under the features section on the left side of our homepage. Albuquerque police are looking for the person they say hit a man and took off. It happened.